She used to say, follow your heart, except following my heart kept getting me into trouble. There were scenarios growing up that just did not fit. And in adulthood, I realized I didn't want to be an other. What does it mean to follow my heart? Thankfully, I came to understand myself as a diverse and beautiful child of God, uniquely crafted to love without boundaries and share life without gender limitation. I simply followed the heart of God.